This one's for you, President Trump. And all the great you're doing with the country. We've been coming very close to getting a perfect score on this. There's some funny footage to show you. When this is all said and done, it'll be funny. It ain't funny right now. I was one fucking screen away from maxing it out, and I fell into a pit, being nervous. Ridiculous. Now I can't play a conservative, I have to play a fucking aggressive, pretty much. Yeah. fucking went the wrong way, didn't I? See what happens with this path. Probably nothing. This one's for President Donald J. Trump, and we've come really close with this game. We are within grasping reach of maxing it out. We've beaten the game. We've come within one fucking screen of doing a perfect score. I really want to get the perfect time, not the perfect time, I want to get the perfect score and all my lives intact, but easier said than done. We'll see what happens. The crucial part, though, is the beginning of this game, right here, basically. All of this right here is what matters the most. These jumps here. Getting through this first part is the most crucial. See? You fuck up there, you lose those seconds. I want to gain these seconds so I can play it more conservatively towards the end. Instead of giving myself a fucking handicap later on and having to rush through. It gives you 10 extra seconds, basically, by doing this correctly. It's very fucking crucial and very, very important. In so many ways. I mean, as you can see, the swamp, the, whatever, mirage goes away. And, I mean, there's just so many. And that gives you the answer why. we keep coming close and we fuck up somewhere along the way. Sometimes I feel like I'm the Atlanta Braves in this game. Find a way to fucking lose at the end of the season. Because at least 3-4 times I could have maxed it, killed it. 50 seconds remaining, all my lives intact, and I always found a way to fail. I'd lose all my life, I'd get to the end of the game and fuck up, or I'd miss something. Whatever it was, there was always some kind of way I get screwed over. Ridiculous. Everything's important. Already one third of the quest is already over. Most of the quest is running through screens. I mean, that's what most of the game is. And these crucial points that come, you just gotta be ready for them. Like right here, you know, stupid things, silly things. See what I mean? Why would I miss that fucking vine? I never miss that vine! I'm not gonna worry about it, though. I'm gonna keep going. This is fucking ridiculous. Pointless. Losing a life that early in the game is really fucking horrible, but you can't let it bother you. You just can't. If you do, it's gonna eat you up alive. But just keep going, and that's it. Get this shit done. Okay, you lost a life. So fucking what? Make believe it didn't happen. Keep going. Still got great timing. It's a shame that you couldn't get the vine. Now. Good. Good. Okay, go down. one jump, and then 63 screens.
Thank you.
Almost there. Yes! Okay. Perfect game.